Welcome everyone. Question on acid and base. Fe3 plus each. Choices are A. Hard acid. B. Soft acid. C. Borderline acid. D. None of the above. Answer is A. Hard acid. Acceptor atoms which have small sizes are of high positive oxidation states and do not contain unshared pairs of electrons in their valence shell are termed as hard acids. These properties lead to high electronegativity and low polarizability. They hold their valence electrons more tightly. Thank you for watching this video.